Okay, perhaps some strange trading advice here, but it's prudent. If you day trade, you should treat trading like a married woman treats sex. In other words, don't get involved unless there's passion first. I'm telling you, that's good advice on both fronts. Some quick charts here, and this is intraday basis here. You can see there's just no trades to be had, especially during summer lunchtime period. You get these sideways moves. Every little green candle is reversed by a red candle, and vice versa. Yeah, you'll nickel and dime yourself to death. Your broker will probably be happy. Even BTU that had a nice move this morning, and there were some trades to be had early on. You try to trade that during lunch, it's literally just a waste of time. Here's an example of something that I call passion. You can see the nice increasing volume here, and your chart, the price candles have shape. Okay, it's not in that sideways move. It's made a nice move. There's a good candidate, to be looking for a pullback. And what we do in our chat generally, look for pullbacks on a strong stock between the blue and red line here. That's the 8 and 20 period moving averages on 5 minute candles. Call that the buy zone. And then you can see a nice move came out of that, but it was preceded by passion, staying away from the sideways stuff. You definitely need up or down price movement to find low risk setups when trading, so stay away from those sideways charts, guys.